Hi everyone, this is Janelle. And today I'll be showing you a Mint Leopard nail polish tutorial. You will need a mint and beige polish, a copper glitter in a shimmery brown polish, a dotting tool, a base and top coat, and a black nail art polish. First, apply your base coat. For your thumb and pinky nail, apply mint green polish. To make a heart shape, apply two dots using a dotting tool. Then carefully drag the color down to make a heart shape. For your pointer finger, apply two coats of shimmery brown polish. Apply mint green polish to the middle finger. Using tan polish, apply dots all over the nail. Using your black nail art polish, draw leopard spots in little C shapes. Once you've covered up all the spots, draw little C shapes in the empty spaces. You can also apply little black dots where needed. For your ring finger, apply one coat of shimmery brown polish. Let that dry and then apply two coats of copper glitter polish. Then seal your designs with the top coat. Now you're finished. Music by Flory. That's it from our tutorial. Thanks for watching.